of the United States of America, and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Praise. Today is Tuesday, April 16th, 2024.
The weather today will be sunny and warm.
For lunch today, we will have chicken nuggets or corn dog. Now it's time for the morning meeting.
It's Tuesday. Don't forget to wear your purple up shirts tomorrow for Spirit Week. It will also be an early release Wednesday tomorrow, so we will get out of school at 1 p.m.
Today we are going to look at some more digital work projects from our amazing Ospreys. Great work.
Ways We Can Help the Earth Project. This project was completed in the Media Center with Mrs. Peden.
I want to keep the environment safe. I'm not cutting down trees. If we cut down too many trees, it's going to be hard to breathe. In my opinion, we can keep the earth happy and healthy by not littering and not cutting down trees in the rainforest and all around the world. It is bad and illegal to cut down trees. It is bad to steal someone's home. Littering is a bad thing to do. We need plants to breathe. Don't cut down two trees in the rainforest. And the rainforest trees generate 25% of the air.
Good morning, Ospreys. You just watched a few short videos of students using something on Wixie called Talkies. And I'm going to show you how to find those today. So when you go into Wixie, you need to create a new project, or you can add them to an existing project. They work kind of like stickers. And when you open up your project, you need to go into the very top where you've got your text, image, video, and this is your widgets tool. This is a kind of new button, and I haven't gone over this a ton with you, so I wanted to go over it today in morning meeting. So when you select widgets, they can be found in the magic stickers folder. And when you click it, there's a whole bunch of different types of magic stickers that do different things and are interactive, but we're working with talkies today. So it's the green monster folder. And when you go here, there's a bunch of different categories of different talkies that you can use on your projects. And today I'm going to go down to the tree. And when I select the tree, I click the add button and it puts my tree in. I can still move it, but when it's selected, remember you have to have your editing bubbles around it. And when you see the red X, you're in the red editing bubbles. You can either speak your text and it will do that robotic voice that you just saw, or you can record. I'm going to show you both. Hi, my name is Tree. Let me tell you about my life cycle today. And if you do this speak with the keyboard, it will automate the voice.
Hi, my name is Tree. Let me tell you about my life cycle today.
I know it sounds a little bit robotic, so if you would like to record your voice, you just simply click on the person with the little sound coming out of their mouth, and then you record your voice. Hi, my name is Tree. Let me tell you about my life cycle today. And if you like it, you just keep it, and then you can actually push try it to play. Hi, my name is Tree. Let me tell you about my life cycle today. So these are talkies, and you can find them in widgets. Remember, you click on the magic sticker, and then you go into talkies. I hope you learned something new today. Have a great day.
Which dog breed runs the fastest? The Greyhound is the fastest dog breed.
Now let's let's say the Osprey Oath. JPS kids soar higher. We are safe, on task, always responsible and respectful.
Have a great day!